I can't believe we're already at the end of the school year. I truly think saying goodbye to you all is one of the hardest things I'll ever have to do. Getting to know each of you so well and seeing you all grow in so many ways and learn so many new things over this past year has been one of the most beautiful experiences and one I will remember forever. Coming here to Majuro for a year was filled with a numerous amount of blessings, but being your teacher was definitely my favorite one. I'm going to miss you more than you know. I'm going to miss smiling and laughing with you, your constant hugs and I love yous, singing with you, dancing with you, seeing your faces light up whenever you receive a good score, hearing your jokes and stories, seeing you excitedly run up to me to greet me every morning. I'm going to miss holding you when you cry, working through difficult worksheets with you, the constant noise, and continually reminding you to use your inner voices or catch a bubble.
Show me how to catch a bubble!
I'm going to miss every single part of being your second grade teacher, and despite all the chaos and sometimes headaches, I wouldn't trade any of it for anything. My life is going to feel so quiet without you. Although I was your teacher, I want to thank you all for everything you've taught me. Thank you for showing me a new definition of patience, joy, and love. Thank you for loving me through it all and for growing my capacity to love. Being a student missionary teacher, people often think that God calls and sends us to a specific group of students so that we might teach and show them God's goodness and love. And as much as this is true, I've also realized that perhaps it goes both ways, because teaching you has shown me God's love and grace in a new life and has drawn me closer to Him. I thank God each and every day for bringing you into my life and for all the many memories we shared together this year. I hope that someday I'll be able to see each of you again, but until then, know that I will be thinking of and praying for you always. There will forever be 23 special places in my heart for each of you. I love you endlessly. Love, Miss Claire.
Take my rocket and broke the airplane.
Why are you gonna do that?
Because I don't want you to fly.